I'm the lead trumpet player for this band. Who are you?
I am the lead trombone player. You will be sitting right behind me. Please don't play loud or high.
I'm the lead trumpet player. Playing loud and high is all I know how to do. I can play higher and louder than anyone in the band.
Please do not play loud and high. It hurts my ears.
I am a lead trumpet player. I like playing loud and high. It is all I know how to do.
If you play loud and high, you will not play with dynamics. Don't you want to play with dynamics?
I am a lead trumpet player. I do not know the meaning of dynamics. I play loud and high.
Dynamics is written on the music. It tells you when to play soft and when to play loud. Sometimes the notes are marked with the letter P for pianissimo, which means to play soft. Now do you understand?
I am a lead trumpet player. I play loud and high because that's all I know how to do. I only read notes, not letters of the alphabet.
I understand that this may be very difficult for you. Sometimes notes have a dot over them or a straight line. It means to play the note short or long. Do you understand that?
I am a lead trumpet player. I play loud and high because that is all I know how to do. I do not look at dot and dashes above notes. It makes no sense to me.
Can you tell me what you think about when you are playing a piece of music?
I am thinking about me. I am thinking about how high I can play. I think about how loud I can play. I can play louder and higher than anyone in the band. I'm the best trumpet player that I know.
Don't you think there are other trumpet players in the world that can play better than you?
Whom? Let me think about that. No one has ever asked me that question. No, I don't believe I know of any trumpet player that can play better than me. I am a lead trumpet player. I play loud and high because that's all I know how to do. I play louder and higher than any other trumpet player I know.
Lead trumpet players think the world revolves around them. Do you think the world revolves around you?
Yes, in matter of fact, I do think the world revolves around me. I am the most important person I know. I'm the best trumpet player I know. Do you know any trumpet player that can play better than me?
I know a lot of trumpet players that play with dynamics. They may not play as loud or as high as you, but they play musically. Don't you want to play musically?
What do you know about playing musically? You're a trombone player. You play a wind-driven pitch approximator instrument. If I wanted to play musically, I would have went to Juilliard School of Music. I would be playing concertos and classical music. I would be very bored playing classical music. Classical trumpet players are sissies. They do not play loud or high. They rest for 120 bars and play a whole note for one bar. Then they rest for another 120 measures. How much fun could that be? Playing loud and high gets me chicks. Chicks like trumpet players who play loud and high. So, do you see why I like to play loud and high?
If playing loud and high gets you chicks, why are you here by yourself? I don't play loud and high and I get chicks all the time. Chicks like trombone players. They think the way we move our slides is sexy.
The only thing sexy about a trombone player is the lead trumpet player that sits behind him. Girls think I'm sexy because I can play loud and high. Trombone players are boring. They can't play loud and high.
I guess there's no real point continuing this conversation. You play loud and high because that's all you know how to do. Girls think you are sexy because you play loud and high. The world revolves around you.
Yes, yes, yes. You finally understand. I can't believe that it took you this long to understand. I am a lead trumpet player. I play loud and high because that's all I know how to do.